So the Pawn Stars. I've got an 1891 hammer drilling, two shotgun barrels, and a rifle barrel. The rifle barrel is a 9.3 millimeter by 72.
That's an elephant gun.
It's a pedal car.
It is in beautiful shape. Some pedal cars are worth tens of thousands of dollars. How much did you pay for it?
$25.
He shouldn't even bought the damn thing. What else we got? One of our main night guys has been overworked lately, and it's beginning to affect his judgment.
He obviously needs help if he's buying this crap.
We can interview some people, but no one guys long at this
That ain't gonna happen.